Mental illness in Australia is claiming 8 lives and costing $500 million a day. It is the stark assessment from a damning new report, which has called for, among other things, babies and toddlers to be tested.
Fergus Patterson knows the agony of mental illness.
I was feeling really trapped and alone in the world.
He'd black out on alcohol to mask the pain, diagnosed with depression at just 15.
I was having a lot of feelings of self-harm.
He's far from alone. The Productivity Commission has a dark assessment.
Mental health and suicide are among the biggest challenges confronting Australia.
One in five Australians suffer mental health problems, and 3/4 of cases emerge before the age of 25. 1 million people go undiagnosed.
This is a major, major problem affecting not just health but, you know, productivity.
Breakdowns and suicide costs the economy up to $51 billion a year, with another $130 billion added from reduced life expectancy.
That underscores the need for early intervention and preventative effort.
To address that, substantial change is recommended, including specialist teachers in schools and screening babies and toddlers.
A novel suggestion, and one that we will have to look at in detail.
Other key recommendations include monitoring those who have attempted suicide, better access to treatment and housing, and pooling state and federal resources to deliver seamless services.
So it's easy to understand, and people can get the services they need.
The government will await the final report due next year before formally responding, but it's aware there are many problems which need fixing to save lives.
Together, we can always do more.
Fergus did and sought help. Now he's helping others.
There's a light at the end of the tunnel.
Jonathan Kersley, Nine News.
And of course, if you or someone you know is struggling to cope, please contact Lifeline on 13 11 14.